Okay, Mars is almost fully behind the moon. It is getting very close now.